thing is, when I'm picking up, I put myself in a position that I can mark birds down. And sometimes they're too far for the dog to scent. So you mark them down, and then you can either decide afterwards to go a bit closer and send your dog, or actually sweep up with your dog. But by standing up here, you actually see birds that have just been hit and moved and get on, like, you know. Other ones will drop back into the field behind the guns, but some will just be lightly picked and then crash in, and I can see them and I can keep my eye on them, and I know what to go and look for or what I'm wasting my time on. Because sometimes it could take you 10-15 minutes to find a bird. If you went looking for one bird, it can fly right through the woods over to the next valley, like, if you're not careful. So it's a matter of keeping your eye on them as they're coming down, as they hit and they go on, and then sweep up and go to the areas where you know they are. As you can see, the beaters are now finished this last bit off up on the hill. The birds have gone mostly over the other side today with the wind. And the dog's got to sit there all the way through this and just keep quiet and not move. But you can see that he's got drive and he wants to do it. Here comes the bird, this one might be shot. Right over our heads, look. Wasn't touched that one. Another one. That's it. Get out. Lost there. And the thing is, where we were sitting, the dog could see it. He hasn't had a retrieve on the drive. Another one hit there. We'll keep watching that bird. Come here. Come here. He knows that was it. Look. Just watch your dog as well. See that? And he wants to go for that one up there, but he knows it's the other ones there. Dogs know when they're it. They can tell you far more than you can tell them sometimes. And the thing is, you mustn't take that natural ability away from them. On the way. Woodcock, forward! Run away. Come here. Here! Listen. Run away.